much time?
We're going as fast as we can.
Stand by.
Sir, if you'll hold it by the locking brace.
I'm going to hold you that 4 minutes.
It was only an estimate, sir. It's happening again. We've had this conversation before.
You're right. How far do you think we got last time?
I'm not certain.
I think we may have removed the warhead.
If time's not repeating outside the launch bay, the Tholians could be close.
We better hurry. The red and blue conduits, right?
Cell ships. They've been destroyed.
How many?
All of them.
The Tholians are on an intercept course.
They're hailing us. We're prepared to surrender it to you. But our launch bay doors took heavy damage. We're going to need more time. I have a repair team working on it, but they estimate it will take...
Two of their ships are approaching the saucer section. 80 meters. 40.
They've locked onto both docking ports.
Seal the hatches and send security teams.
Get to the control room. I'll take it from here.
All right, Captain.
I'm gonna hold you to that 4 minutes.
That's only an estimate, sir.
How many times do you think we've done this?
At least twice. Maybe more.
Let's hope we've got it down by now. Control room.
Archer, they've neutralized the warhead.
On our way.
Sir, it's gone.
Gone?
It dematerialized, and it's not aboard the Tholian ships. They're disengaging.
Why didn't they fire on us?
Good question.
They may have only wanted the vessel.
The Vulcans?
Their warp drive is damaged, but life support is stable.
Let's see if we can give them a hand. Prep a shuttle pod. Have Dr. Phlox meet us in Launch Bay 1.
Aye, sir.